What up, vlog? We are back out here. We are headed to Kansas. The boys are ready to go. We're getting on the bus right now. It's gonna be lit. It's gonna be fun.
Yeah, that first bin.
Kung Fu Panda. You know what it is, man. We out here. Picking the Yamaguchi. Picking the Yamayusi.
Alright, Mafia and Mafia only. Pick your heads up. Would you like to kill or recruit? Cops. Yamayazi. All right, everybody, heads up.
Spy level is solid. All right, too. Spy
level is solid. Here with Noah and Josh. What is your all-time favorite movie? All time.
Let's go anime.
Animated movie. Because my all-time favorite movie with real people is Grumpy Old Men with Walter Matthau and Jack Lemmon. Great comedy, tons of laughter. That's my favorite movie ever. But if we're going animated, though, I'm going off of you.
All right, since we were talking about Pixar, we're trying to rank them in order.
I think I'm just going to have to go Lion King there.
But you know what's close to is Monsters, Inc. Because Monsters, Inc. Like philosophy and like the way that they go about doing this,
it's honestly unmatched. I have to throw Toy Story in the mix.
You can't not throw Toy Story in the mix.
You said Cars?
Cars is like three.
That is a goated movie.
But I feel like Toy Story, like, it got so pointed out too much. You know what I mean? Monsters, Inc. was like Monsters, Inc. and then Monsters University, and that was like, which was perfect.
Right?
Alright, just pulling up to the airport now. We're going out southwest. I'm excited. Should be fun. Currently, there's 11 inches of snow in Kansas, so hopefully we don't get delayed. We might get delayed, but this is what you got to come to expect. This is what you got to come to expect when you travel. And you got to fight through the adversity. That's all it is.
Out here on
an
escalator.
What do we think about this artwork here?
Yep.
Elite artwork. We were just talking about the clouds. Great cloud coverage right here.
I thought those were puddles.
Is this like a globe? Is that supposed to be a globe?
I assume
there's
so.
There's clouds in there.
I thought it was a tree.
Well, there's clouds in the globe.
You see the clouds
I
in the globe?
I see that, yeah.
Crazy.
Yeah.
Artwork is great.
This whole airport is amazing.
Hey, if you ain't know, we in my city. I'm from New York. Stupid.
Is you from New York even?
Yeah, from New York.
Just got through security. Forgot to take my Xbox out of my bag. Rookie mistake. Not sure why I did that. But my bag had to go through again. And then the second time it went through, the whole machine broke. So then they had to move it from one machine to the next machine. Then I had to go through a third time. Ugh. But we're through now. Gotta get some food before I get on the flight. Frank, how was that experience at
miserable,
security?
Bro. Miserable.
Yeah, what are you doing? Not a great experience. I got some pizza here though. Let's see. I'll give you a nice review.
That is a massive and a
garlic knot.
That is a big garlic knot.
Cost me $20, so it better be good. That's all I'm gonna say.
That thing's big as shit though.
All right, here we go. One bite. Everyone knows the rules. We got a lot of flop, a lot of grease.
It's about to fall apart, Mike.
Torrance, are we gonna check out?
I don't know about this. Oh, let's get a real review that matters over
this
here.
This is a great pie right here. We got two different types of cheeses. We got cheddar and American. Little Lunchables, how you box?
One bite, everyone knows the rules.
That cardboard crust is top notch, let me tell you. Sauce, 3-1. Overall, 3-4.
Wow.
Top notch.
That's pretty good. All right, back to my bite here.
The kid?
Yeah, very much like
that. Yeah,
it's not good.
Swaying around.
Oh, it's
okay.
A Mikey's.
What's the rating? One bite, everybody knows the rules.
Pizza looks
kind of
good, I'm not even gonna lie.
It is one bite.
Looks a little
greasy. Everyone knows rules.
A little greasy, you know?
For sure, greasy.
Wow.
The grease is
unreal.
Wow.
That cheese must taste phenomenal.
Oh, the cheese keeps coming up.
Wow.
That's a
good
one. That's a big bite, dude.
Wow, it has
a cheese.
What's the rating? What's the rating?
You know what?
Oh, no. Just don't do it. Don't do it.
I'm not gonna lie. I'm not as disappointed as I thought I was gonna be. super greasy though, super messy, definitely brings the score down.
It's gotta be like a 5-7.
Great cheese, great, decent sauce. Airport pizza, it's very good for airport pizza. I'm gonna have to go 6-4 on that. 6-4.
I had 6-2.
Pretty valid
rating. Yeah. Woo! JT!
Under 3 bags missing.
Hopefully not mine. I'm thinking Noah Martinez's bag gone.
He's moth.
They heard about it. Gone. Bag gone. Also, I think maybe Dark Horse, maybe Luke Garofalo's bag missing. I don't know. Stay tuned.
We had a bag trying with it.
Yeah.
Kansas State, Missouri.
Loser.
Yo, what do you think about that?
Loser.
It's terrible. Yo, Dan, tell them what we're gonna do when we get to the hotel. Tell them about the hill and the sledding and the snow angels. Tell them about the technique we had going.
There's snow on the ground. You sled down it. Okay.
Tell them about the 5-way technique that we had going.
Check out the previous vlogs to check out the 5-way technique.
And we'll stitch it right now.
Yeah, I'm not doing that.
Yeah, cut.
Wait, we're
over or under 3 bags are missing from our crew. Ooh, here.
I'm gonna go with the under. That under. Would be terrible if it's even one.
That's true.
So I'm gonna go.
But
the
if there was tonight. To be one, who would it be?
Jerry Rios. He put it in the wrong.
I'm gonna say an 8.
I'm gonna say John Meekins.
But listen.
Oh,
really?
Mikey, let me talk to this. How do we even know this is where we're getting our bags from?
Oh, don't say that.
No one knows.
No one knows.
Franklin just stopped here because he's on the phone. We don't know if this is our spot.
There is one person that's missing their bag and doesn't get it back on the entire team, who would it be?
Joey Rios.
All right. Just get on the bus. It's snowing. Not good.
What?
Nice bus, though.
Smells good.
It's a nice bus, coach.
Hey, baby. What's up?
Every single time it snows, I'm going outside making a snowman.
Snowman? Automatic?
What up?
Automatic?
Automatic. Every single time. Like, I'm not even joking. Like, every time.
Okay. What about you? What's your favorite activity to do in the snow?
You know, back in New York, it snows a lot. So me and my boys actually did, we go out to this pond, we go skating, play some hockey.
Like that?
Play some nice little hockey.
I got one thing to say to the camera. Why do we go somewhere where we know it's gonna snow?
All right, we're on the bus now. It's about a 2-hour ride to the hotel. We're in Kansas City. We gotta go to Kansas.
Imagine having a Kansas City in Missouri
Yeah, whoever made that up, it just doesn't make any sense.
Yeah, freaking constitutions, right? The residents.
Alright.
Yeah, no, definitely not that.
What's up, guys?
Alright.
Just landed. We're on the bus.
Alright.
Alright, Maz and Hunter.
Josh Taylor.
Hi, Mom.
Alright. It's 7:40. Discussing the hotel.
7:40 Central Time.
Central Time, yeah, that's right. We're back in an hour. Very hungry. Hopefully they'll have food for us, but alright, just got into the hotel. Rooms aren't bad, they're a little weird. But here's the bathroom. There's a door right there, you walk in, here's a bathroom. Not bad, mirror. A little shower, nothing crazy, nothing crazy. Interesting sink bowlage here. Okay, that's auto squirting everywhere. Okay. And we come over here, and we got two beds over here. Nice little TV. Little mirror here on the wall. It's kind of interesting, this window area here. I don't know, we got like a half window here and a half window there. Kind of feels like a jail, to be honest, but you know what? We're gonna work with it. All right, heading down to dinner now, just changed. Just got word that we are not playing tomorrow, so we're gonna have two on Saturday.
Don't you wish they would tell you that the bus is not the same bus, so you don't leave your glove on it?
All right.
Not bad, man.
Really?
Pretty good.
Let me get a rating.
It could just be because I haven't eaten in 8 hours. For Kansas City,
I'm gonna give it a 7 flat.
Alright, crazy vending machines here in Kansas. They got Dr. Pibb. They only got this in the vending machines.
Third floor. I'm assuming they're on every floor.
Very good. You could really only find this at Chipotle. I've never seen it anywhere else recently. One bite. I already took a bite, but I'm going to take another bite. One bite, though. Everybody knows the rules. Not a big fan of the cheese. They kind of screwed that up. Sauce is all right. I'm really not liking this pie.
What?
Crust bite.
Way better than
that. One bite, though. Crust. Dry. Not a lot of crunch there. I'm gonna go 5-2 on the pizza.
Where's the hot buffalo?
5-2.
Now I'm upset.
AJ's New York style pizza in Kansas. You're not tricking anyone. We're not in New York. Jack, I see you're devouring some pizza there. What are your thoughts on that pizza there?
It's good.
Not great. It's definitely no Sally's, modern. Joey Garlic, anything like that. 6'5
on the pizza. How about the wings? Do you have any wings?
Just had one.
One wing?
They brought out a barbecue, so I'd have a regular. They weren't bad. Those are solid. 8-2.
8-2 on the wings? Okay. That's pretty good.
For a plain wing. Plain wing.
Plain wing. Okay. Big salad enthusiast guy here. How's the salad? What are we rating it?
It's a salad, so it's like a 4, but I'm eating it anyway.
4? That's it? No, how's the crunch? How's the croutons? Well, give me a little rundown.
Well, there's lettuce, there's cheese, there's croutons, and there's Caesar salad dressing. Talk about I don't really know what you want me to say there. It's as classic as it gets.
Now, if you had tuned in last video, I think he had said that he is a flat guy. Flats over drums, obviously. If you haven't watched last video, click down below.
Click right here.
Better than the last ones?
They actually are not even close to the last ones at all.
Really?
These things, yeah, I feel like you can see through the camera lens here. They are gummy, chewy ones. Now, I'm going to give it
a... What?
No, wait.
Oh, what?
I'm going to go 5'9".
Monkeys! Yeah! Hooligans, a bunch of hooligans going to hooligans restaurant and bar. We're gonna see what this is though. What are we thinking about this?
No, I thought it was gonna be a little serve yourself, CCSU baseball only, but it looks like everybody in the hotel is coming here and it's a restaurant, so we'll see.
That means it'll probably be pretty good.
Hopefully.
Probably be pretty good.
May your troubles be less and your blessings be more. And nothing but happiness comes through the door.
Can't give me the format. You got to order? Is there a menu?
You just walk up there, grab a milk, move on, grab some more milk. Move on, grab the rest of the milk. You know, they got eggs, they got French toast, they got potato cakes.
Okay.
Basically hash brown. And then they got sausage patty, they got biscuits and gravy. I don't eat the gravy, only the biscuits.
What'd you eat?
You gotta get the biscuit, cut it open, honey in the middle, gravy on top.
That's crazy, there's not.
Immaculate breakfast.
Some people saying that the eggs were cheesy.
The sausage was great. The hash browns were crisp.
Actually, first time I've ever seen triangular hash browns.
Yeah.
What are your thoughts on that?
It was crazy.
Yeah.
But my rating overall was an 8.8. The best hotel breakfast I've ever had in my life.
That's great.
Top tier hotel breakfast.
How about the coffee? Let me see the coffee.
The coffee? Good. They had the little squirt, what do you call this?
A little pump,
pump action shotgun.
Pump action shotgun action.
Elite breakfast.
Elite
breakfast.
I gave it an 8. What did I give it? 8.7.
8.7 breakfast. What about you, JT? Give me a rating on the breakfast.
I thought this was the best hotel breakfast I've ever had.
Yeah.
Look at this here. The eggs, unbelievable. Cheesy, really good. Hash browns, good crunch. Overall breakfast, 8.8. 8.8 on the overall breakfast. Rating?
Hash browns, 9.3 out of 10.
Wow.
Those are good. Sausage, like 5.1.
Give him 5.8.
Eggs, 7.2.
The eggs were really good.
I give them 8.
What was the highlight of the breakfast? The best thing there.
Hash browns and brown. The biscuit with strawberry spread on it. That was combined. That was the highlight.
We are headed to the bookstore. Maybe pick up some gear. Something cool.
Wait.
You know?
Wait.
Look at this guy.
Wait.
Kansas State University.
Purple from like walking. I walked through the U.
Wow. Oh, they got jerseys. I'm about to get a jersey. Some hats. Eat them up.
Dude, they're all like a different color.
Oh, hi, Dad.
Basketball. Almost as cool as Oregon one, but I think I like the Oregon bookstore better. Definitely a lot of gear here, though. Just got out of the bookstore, got some good stuff. I'll show you when I get back, but look at this crew right here. We are on the scooters, we are whipping. Go.
Oh, we out this house.
Two games,
oh, we out. Little drive by. Yeah.
What's up, bitches?
Get us downhill. I ain't powered up yet, though. I'll be there in a sec.
Me and Dylan, we're out here.
Nice and slow.
Yup. Two pairs of scooter.
Ours is going slow. Maybe because there's two people on it.
Oh, my boy Mike out here on the scooter with it. Electro scooter, man. You know what it is. It's really my scooter, but you know, it's whatever.
Alright, we're in the middle of Kansas State right now.
Two people. 15 miles per hour.
I'm not really sure we're supposed to have two people on this, but we're going about 3 miles an hour here. But we're getting there. We're going uphill. Now we're getting a speed. And
there we go.
My phone doesn't work, so I can't get the app to get my own scooter.
It's point 16.
So me and Dylan been riding this scooter. Two of us on one scooter, and we're lost. We're gonna try to find the baseball field.
Alright, we can go.
And we're lost. We lost everyone else. They all ran ahead of us. We don't know where we are. We're in the middle of Kansas State, and
this is where we're going, Mike.
We didn't find the baseball field, but we got so damn cold, we said, you know what, screw it. We're coming back. Yeah. My hands were freezing. You could see they're red. Almost frostbite. It's pretty
really
cold
work.
Out here.
Can't really don't have full function of my hands yet.
I wrapped my hands in my t-shirts that I just bought to keep them warm. And now we're walking back to the hotel.
What's up, vlog? Chilling in the room right now. We got practice at 3 o'clock. We're just getting some homework done. You know how it is. Student athletes, that D1 grind. I'll check back in later.
Got the team trolley bowls here.
What's up?
Hey, Nair.
Yeah.
You're back.
Say, give me a...
what do you want now?
Give me a tip. Give me a...
Tip?
A tip. Like
about
a helpful
what?
Tip of life.
A tip of life is when you get your trolley bowl, first you mix it with your fork.
You did? Yeah.
And then
you gotta shake it first.
You shake... No. First
really?
You mix with fork, and then you shake. And then you're good.
That's a tip of life?
And that's a tip of life. Now
what's your
off
tip
like
of life?
I don't know. I normally give it a nice little shake up and down, side to side, and then she's ready to go, I guess.
Okay.
That's about it, huh?
Alright. Just got here. Got a little practice on the field. Check it out. It's a little walk through here, this little indoor facility. Got a pile wall for the pitchers. And a nice little field here, a little infield. A couple cages back there. Just got done with practice. Yo, Clance, how we feel about this little indoor facility here?
Yeah, you know, it's nicer than anything I've ever seen in my life. You know, I've smacked a few balls around this place. So I could say I left my mark for sure, you know.
It's good. Jeff, show them what this is for here.
This is a little forearm workout. All right, it's too high. We're gonna have to relocate.
You're going to want to just dig in, start turning.
Yep, love that.
Squeeze the race as hard as you can. Go for grip strength, forearms.
Yeah, where do you think this rice came from, though?
This is domestic long grain rice.
Yeah.
It was probably harvested somewhere in Idaho.
This is Hunter using the facilities here. You want to give a little example of how this works? What's going on here?
So, I'm going to be honest. No idea what I'm doing here. It is vibrating me. And I kind of like it. And that's all I know.
That sounds sucks, Mike.
Little seat review, Jeff, what are we thinking here? Oh wow, you got the automatic buttons and everything?
Yeah, so we're gonna get a little recline action going.
Wow.
See how far we go back.
Wow.
This is about an 8.9 on the recline scale.
How's the range? Good range?
This is we're going in. What are these buttons?
Good softness.
Apartment. Overall, this recliner is probably a 9.6.
Oh, for you here. All right, we got a little barbecue here.
So we're still gonna get raisin cakes.
Look at that. Risky.
Dude, raisin cakes sounds fire.
Look at
that mac and cheese over there. Timmy's got the
I got the plate. Got the neck bones in there.
Plate to plate, baby.
This mac and cheese goes stupid.
Dinner was like mid. Just Ogden, Kansas BS. You know, brisket, tough, dry, even if you put the tub of barbecue sauce on it.
Cold.
Pulled pork, pretty good. I'll say pulled pork, pretty good. Mac and cheese, you know, get a little pulled pork, a little barbecue sauce, a little mac and cheese in one scoop. That's the best part. Rib tits. I mean, rib tips.
Thank you.
With the temperature that it's at, the dryness.
Yeah, let me get out of the stand.
Oh, Joe's not at all.
5'9"? Yeah, 5'9".
Yeah, right. Mom and grandma, they're from the South, West Virginia. They make way better mac and cheese, better green beans. Pulled pork, not a big fan, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna do a cold pulled pork.
What's up, guys? In the hotel lobby here, on our way to Raising Cane's. Got a couple first timers here. It's about to be lit. It's about to be a movie.
Is it good?
No. All this
Raising Cane's. All right, vlog. This just in. There is a ketchup dispenser here with these little things. I haven't seen this in a very long time. They need to bring these back. I have a lot of appreciation for this.
I'm better than that, but my barbecue. All
right. Hey. What is this sauce here? What is this sauce? I'm interested to try this sauce.
Unbelievable sauce.
Quick sauce test right here. No idea what it is. I'm going to try it.
Mike went the extra sauce.
He told me.
That's unbelievable.
It's like a ketchup and ranch put together.
It's the cane sauce, bro.
Honestly, not the biggest fan of that sauce. But it's good. Definitely not like Chick-fil-A sauce. Looks good. All right, guys, it's game day. We got one game today. We're playing on ESPN Plus, so that's going to be pretty cool. I'm sure there'll be some highlights of the game after, but feeling good. We're looking good. After practice yesterday, we're ready to go. Nice dugouts.
Wow.
How are we feeling about these heaters here?
Heaters are crucial to morale.
It's a great sandwich heater too. Good.
Yeah, exactly. You gotta melt the cheese on that.
Okay. Give me a rating.
Crunchy plugs. I give it about 1.5.
Wow. Okay.
Solid man.
What about you over here? What do you got?
I got the number 14, the Bootlegger Club. Little turkey roast beef.
Okay.
It's not terrible. She got mushroom on it.
Give me a rating. Give me a rating.
It's like a 7.3.
Okay. I'll give you a bullpen review. A little bullpen review action. So there's a nice little door here. All right.
Duffy does a good job with black
feet. Yep.
A lot of places to throw your plyos, obviously. You can see.
Throw them there.
Yeah.
Throw them there. If there was like 5 inches of snow there, you can throw them there. Check out the mounds.
Yeah. Let me get a one pitch review here. Just kind of like go through it.
It's a little low. I don't know if that's how the game mount's going to be, but it's there.
Yeah, that's actually pretty nice.
Got a good landing spot. Obviously, new turf right here for the landing spot.
Yeah.
The only thing I'd say about the mound itself is a little low. But overall, you know, we'll cover from when it starts sleeting again or something like that.
I like that.
Water. Trash can, which is always great. Here, of course. You know, this bullpen's probably like a 8.3. It's a good 8.3.
I like
it.
All right, guys, game one. It was 3-3 going into eighth. Ended up losing 3-6, long story short. I was 3-for-5 today, but not too bad. All right, the whole squad's on the scooters.
I'm about to pull up with them. I just had dinner with my parents, so I'm about to go catch up with them. Just grab my scooter. Scooter gang, tell them what's up. What you got? What you got?
Got a little Cold Stone milkshake on the break here.
But, yeah.
We're expanding our squad of scooters.
Yes, sir.
Dreams by Fleetwood Mac.
Tell them, Clance, we out here.
We are out here. Look out the north.
Yeah, whole squad out here on the scooters.
We outside.
Yeah.
We're in a telly with it.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, it's her.
Everybody line up with your scooters. We're getting a picture.
What's up? We're here.
Run. Whole gang on these scooters. This is the best part of Kansas right now. The best part. Yo, I think if we pull up to the games in this tomorrow, we get two wins. You know, easy, two wins. This is CCSU right here for you. You know, just me and my gang here. This is CCSU baseball, baby.
This is CCSU baseball.
What's up, Frank?
What's up, Frank?
Alright, how's your little joyride here on the scooters? How's your experience?
Pretty good. I mean, 15 bucks, you can't ask for anything better, but I did get shot in the forehead by a splatter gun by a random pedestrian.
Yeah, what happened on that?
I'm not sure what's good with that. I don't know what I did to deserve it, but you know.
He found the phone.
What are you gonna do, right?
Alright, we were honestly riding for about 30 minutes. Cost me like 15 bucks, probably the best 15 bucks I ever spent in my life. Not gonna lie. That was awesome. My hands are freezing cold, but it was worth every bit. And let's go win two tomorrow.
Crazy, dude.
Beautiful vibes here today, Sammy.
Yes, sir. We're out here in K-State, about to play some Wildcats.
None of the end caps.
Look at this guy. He always needs everybody else to count on him. Yep. Always counting on everyone else. You know? You know, Jay? What would he do without us? Alright. Post game. Post. Ooh, little raging canes. Never had this. Maybe possibly the best chicken tenders you'll ever have. Some might say. Alright, post game meal.
Not on the scene.
Yeah. One bite. Everyone knows the rules here.
Sauce come in there?
One dip. You gotta throw in the one dip here. One dip.
They do have the sauce in there.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Well, now I can try it for free. I'm gonna go buy it.
Okay. It's good. It definitely doesn't deserve all the hype that it gets.
Yeah.
I'll say that much, but it's very good. Really overhyped. Good, but overhyped.
Oh, I got two pieces of toast this time?
I'm gonna go 7-5. Whoa. 7-5. All right, Vlog. Kansas trip is a wrap. We're headed to the airport now. We're headed to Florida next, so stay tuned for that. Hunter, give me a rating. Overall rating on the Kansas trip.
All right, overall rating. Can we get the air on? I enjoyed it. Facilities were unreal. Great experience. We swung it. I mean, we got sucked. We swung it pretty good. I give it a 7-4. 7-4.
You know, got to pitch on TV, really cool. Made someone sword. Got to see my friend here hit a homer. We rode scooters. We went out last night. It was a blast. And I got a big old gritty.
Kansas State, I'm going to rate it an 8.9. I'm going to have to say this is one of my favorite trips so far.
Really?
the scooters, the baseball. Yeah, it was overall a great time. Had a great time.
So what was your overall rating of this trip? This
trip here? The Cowboys. They swept the series.
I'll give it up. Even seven. You know, I thought baseball was great. It was fun. Good team bonding experience. A little social life was a little dry down in Kansas City spring break, but had a good time with the team.
I think what was your favorite part?
Definitely the scooters. 2 nights ago, I think, was my favorite time.
Scoot gang.
Scoot gang.
Alright vlog, that's it for Kansas. K-State, if you're watching this, big shout out to you guys. You guys are great. Great hospitality, great weekend, great experience. Till the next time.
Peace.